And so if you're going to crucify something, if you and I are going to crucify something, we shouldn't treat that act of crucifixion with courtesy, with deference. What sin deserves, it is so evil that it deserves no better fate than to be crucified. That's what it deserves. And the fact that Jesus was crucified, it ought to show you and me, you and I ought to wake up to the reality that's how bad sin is.